I thought I knew most of what was worth knowing about the war, and suddenly I didn't.
Something was happening that was profound, that was irreversible.
What was it all about? Was it worth it?
Smart people in pinstripes couldn't make their minds up about the war.
It was extremely traumatic, like the ground was suddenly cut from under you.
We just tried to believe that this was the right thing to do.